Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Daphne. If you're new here, welcome. Bienvenue, and thank you for clicking on today's video. As you can see by the title, today is a very exciting video. We're doing our May collective haul. Okay, let's get into it. So I'm going to start with shoes. The very first thing is a banger. We're going to start with Mr. Christian Louboutin. Now, I did a proper unboxing of these. I'll put it on the screen for you guys to see the work of art. But I actually wanted to invest in a nice nude and black pump. These one I got are the nudes. They are the Kates in 38.5. That's the size. And I did not want to go with the Soul Kates because these shoes are so uncomfortable. And the Soul Kates are even worse, you guys. Like, only champions can walk in the Soul Kates. These are so pretty and so classic and so classy to me. I had to invest. I believe every girl needs nice nude and black pumps in their wardrobe. Definitely, if you can invest in something that is a little bit more quality, it does not have to be this expensive, you guys. Anything of quality can be luxury, you know what I'm saying? So you can get something very similar. I'm not wearing them until I get the bottoms fixed up so it does not get messed up. I know you're not supposed to fix them, but for me, these weren't cheap, so I want to protect them and I want to have them for as long as I can. Next one is from Saint Laurent. These are the Bianca Mules. And I think they were super cute. I already wore them, so they're kind of, you know, scuffed up and dirty or whatever. But I thought these were super, super cute for summer, for spring and summer, with the knotted detail, the chunky heels, and the color. It's like an off-whitish color to be added to my wardrobe and my shoe collection. The next shoe I got is from Mark Fisher. Now, these shoes are so pretty. I actually got them because I thought they were a very nice and classy kind of shoe style. The heel is not too high. I think this is about 3 inches. And these are the same style as those Chanel sandals, the slingbacks that everyone had the dupes for. When I actually got on the website trying to get those exact dupes, I couldn't find them, but I found those. I got them from Macy's and I thought these were cute. They have the nice little net detail right here, and I thought these are cute for like church, going on an interview, maybe even going to dinner if I don't feel like wearing something too high. These are very classic shoes. My mom also got these as well because she thought they were cute. So the other pair of shoe I got are these trainers right here. I wanted some nice white tennis shoes that were just comfortable to wear. These are Pumas. I got them for a very affordable price, and whenever I wear them, they look so stylish. So yeah, definitely check them out, you guys, because you never know, and I really like these. Next, I'm going to jump to bags, small leather goods kind of thing. So the very first thing I got is this Coach Toiletries bag. So backstory on this, I was traveling, I was going to Haiti, and I needed something. Well, I wanted something to put my toiletries. First, I was looking into getting the Louis Vuitton toiletry pouch because I have the 26. I was thinking maybe I can get the 19, but when I saw the price, I don't really want to spend that right now. I was also looking into the Gucci toiletry pouch. Just wasn't ready to spend that kind of money. And then for some reason, this popped up, and this was so much more affordable. And for the size, unfortunately, it came after. Like, I had already left, but still, I'm so happy that I have it because I just don't like to check my perfumes in the bag. Like, I'm just paranoid like that. I like to have them with me. It's pretty big, you guys. It's a lot of space. The next thing is not really a pouch, but it is a small leather good. It is this little Gucci key pouch situation. So I first got this for my mom for Mother's Day because she loves Gucci. And I thought the B was just a different touch. And when I saw it, I was like, you know what? This is different. And I actually really, really, really like it. So I went back and I got myself one as well. So me and my mom, we have matching key pouches. So I got this from Farfetch, you guys. I will link everything I'm talking about down below for you guys. I find good things that I don't see any other place. I see them at Farfetch. I'm going to do a little video. It's going to be new items in my wardrobe featuring Farfetch. Well, since we're already in accessories, this cute AirPod case. As you can see, it has like the Coach logo on there. The story behind this is I got some new AirPods, okay, and I just wanted a nice case for it, but I wanted something other than those plastic ones that I've been using. Went on Gucci and I saw their AirPod case was like crazy amount. I was like, no, I'm not paying for that. So I got this on Amazon, you guys, I think for like $10 or $12. And I thought it was super cute. It's not, you know, Gucci, but it looks like a Coach, doesn't it? The next thing is some sunglasses. I got these sunglasses here from Sunglass Hut. I got them on sale. These are from Dolce & Gabbana. They're like brown and they have this on there. I absolutely love them. They're not like too harsh or like too extra. They're just a little bit extra, just the right amount of extra. It has Dolce & Gabbana written all over the rim. And also Dolce & Gabbana is written right here. I thought these were super cute and they were very inexpensive. I didn't pay full price, girl. All right, so I'm going to move on to jewelry. I have two pieces of jewelry to show you guys. Both are from David Yurman. I am very intentional these days about... Actually, no, I have another one to show you as well. That one is from Miranda Fry. I'm going to show you. I am very intentional with the jewelry pieces that I'm purchasing. It doesn't have to be very expensive. I do purchase from Miranda Fry and a Luisa Mejuri, but I want it to be sustainable and I do want it to last a very long time. Ana Luisa jewelry lasts me a long time. I shower with them. I do whatever with them and they do not tarnish. Also Mejuri jewelry as well. I will be doing a jewelry collection video for you guys. This is David Yurman cable ring. This one was not expensive at all. This is sterling silver. I did a little unboxing video and my Mother's Day gift video for you guys. I'll link it up here. And this is also a David Yurman cable bracelet. This one is just a nice bracelet and it has the little gold part in the middle, which I think mix in perfectly with the rest of my gold jewelry. And the next one I wanted to show you is actually an anklet. It's a gold anklet that I got from Miranda Fry. And I think it is super, super cute. Like, I love it. I'm gonna go back and get like two more as a backup just in case it start tarnishing or changing color. It's not big at all. I take a shower with it and it's super cute. So the next thing we're going to get into is the smell goods. So the very first is this. I bought them together. This is by Miso Margiela, from the Replica line. This is by the fireplace. I got these together because I have Jazz Club and I've heard nothing but great reviews about this perfume by the fireplace. At first I felt like it was a little too masculine for me, but now, like, I can't lie, it grew on me and I absolutely love it. I feel like once it just hit my body, it turned into this nice, sweet, vanilla-ish kind of scent. So it's not too smoky and masculine anymore. Continuing with perfumes and candles and the smell goods of things, I got this perfume from Ulta. This is The Sea by Giorgio Armani. I showed this in a vlog, I think. I don't know if I got this in May or if I got it towards the end of April. I don't remember, but either way, I love it. And the next smell good I got is this candle from Bougie. And this is the eucalyptus. This is a wax candle. So coconut and soy wax. It's what's in this candle. And it smells so good, like eucalyptus. It is a small business. I will link it down below for you guys to support. I love it. It smells so good. So now we're gonna get into miscellaneous things, house things. And first miscellaneous that I would like to show you guys is this planner. Oops, sorry. It's this planner right here. I got me a 2021-2022 planner. I got this from Target. It's a weekly and monthly planner. This starts in July all the way to June 2021. It has some stickers. And I just think this is so nice. I just wanted to upgrade my planner just to stay on track with my video shooting, my picture content, and everything. Like, I need something to keep me on track, and something like this will definitely do it. Someone who writes down everything. So hopefully this planner will help me out. The next miscellaneous is like a home decor. Is this vase right here. I've seen these all over the place, everywhere, and I thought this was so cool and so nice. I got this from H&M, and I thought, wow, like, it was so cute. Like, I love the shape, I love the color. It is definitely like a beige mixed with like little dark color, makes it look like it's a little dirty, but it's really not. So I thought this was super cute to have in my home, because my entire house is like kind of like this color, very nice and toned down and everything. So I thought this was a great addition to everything. The next vase I got is this here. I thought this was such a cute little shape. This one is more of a white. This one is a little wider than the other one I showed you, but I thought this was a very cute little shape just to have sit there and look cute. It's not too big, not too tall. It's like the perfect size. So that's why I got this. The next thing is this right here. This is like a candle, but it's like a half face, like a face cut off kind of candle. It does not, it has a little bit of scent. I was gonna say it does not smell good, but it does have a little bit of scent. I don't plan on really burning this. I just thought it was cute decor, so that's why I got it. The next thing I got, this pillow right here. This is a nice little knit pillow. It's super soft. I got this from Target. I thought it was super cute to add on my couch or my bed, wherever I think it fits the decor at that time. So I think it could be used for different things, and that's why I got this pillow right here. It's very plush as well, so it was on sale, so I got it at Target. I only have two things left, and that is a glass. I got this beer shaped glass from Amazon. I thought this were super neat. I think I saw everyone using these to make their coffee, their iced coffee, their lattes and everything, and I was like, I think I want it. I hop on Amazon and I purchased, they came in a box of four, and I've been using them ever since. I kept one to show you guys. They're nice to have. I think they're super cute and very aesthetically pleasing when you're doing your drinks and stuff. So last but not least, I got a new SPF for my face from Tula Skincare. And this one I got from Ulta when I went to get that perfume. I thought this was super cute. I love the color, first of all, but I've heard nothing but great things about Tula Skincare, so I decided to give it a shot. Especially Bella Rosa Blogs, she talks about Tula, she uses Tula Skincare and she loves them, so she was the reason why I got this one, and so far so good. It does not break me out. I absolutely love it on my skin. It gives me a nice glow. It doesn't leave a white cast on my skin. So no regrets for buying this. I don't know that I have anything else to show you guys. I think this is all that I have for now. So yeah. This is the end of the video. I want to thank you so much for watching. Thank you for hanging out with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Everything will be linked down below. Don't forget to check out the description box. And everything you need will be there. If you have any questions, leave a comment, DM me, okay? And I think that's it, you guys. So... yeah. Bye.